This is a big lake in Espoo, Finland. Actually, as you can see now, this place before it can cover me, all right, but now it's blocked because you see, the Bible says that Peter walked on water. I'm walking on water actually, but a little bit different.
Yeah.
Peter walked on the water, but I'm walking on the ice. I think in 3 months time this place will melt, right?
No, actually in 1 month time it will, because or even in few weeks time.
Or a few weeks time.
Yeah.
And people will begin to swim.
You can also. Yeah, you can walk on it again. People will start swimming.
Wow. Wonderful. I've not seen this kind of thing before actually.
There are fishes down.
Oh really?
Yeah, many fishes. Fishes are on the ground. Wow. Even the lake. Even the sea is frozen. You can walk on the sea. Yes.
Wow. You see, I'm walking on the sea actually. And I'm praying now so that this thing just doesn't melt easily. Wonderful, wonderful. Yeah.
You could see?
Yeah.
You could see.
Very big. I mean,
water. Yeah. Don't. Yeah.
All right. Yeah. God bless you. Bye.